Okay. Learning how to play the violin. Okay, Maddie, your turn. Maddie's turn. Go, Maddie.
Keep it right there.
Yeah. Probably like the one you have in your house now.
Good job.
Do you want to play the violin when you're like in the fifth grade?
Fourth grade.
Fourth grade, Maddie?
Right. You know, with half of the way in between times.
Let's start reading music now, Maddie.
Yeah, that table will last a long time.
Oh, yeah, it's solid.
That table will last 20
years. You just stand and everything.
Yeah. Oh yeah, I can sing all day.
I just said
twinkle. Yeah, that
table is broken.
Right. We're gonna put mats down on it too, so that when
Mommy,
I heard it.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Right. Try to keep that wood nice.
That sounds beautiful.
Hey, Maddie, let's start again.
Oh yes, Mommy's gonna
start again. Yeah.
Look, this is my thing too. Look.
Working is a black, like really. Like for me, I built that wall right there, that hallway wall. I built it all outside, like I made a frame.
Are you done?
And then I calculated the angle and everything. And I put studs in.
And then I separated the
because remember the Arizona room used to only be accessed that way, right? And then there was another, yeah, I made it like all that
bravo, up. Bravo, yay! You want to take violin lessons? Do you want to take violin lessons?
A key?
I can't hear you. Get your hair out of your face. Do you want to take violin lessons?
Yeah.
Basically, you just build it on the floor and then you stand it up.